with lesson for tonight. We went over basics, and then I added advanced technique for the whip. For just the basics, I just went over clean forward arms, and I had the guy step out to the side on count two. One, two. That was the only difference that I did, instead of going one, two. So for that was just the first part. And the second part, I added a hand twist for the guys and a direction change for the ladies. We did an inside whip. So for the guys, we step one, two, and we rotate your hand to the right, and that's going to turn the lady to her left, actually. So you're going to do that arm, one, two, and then you're going to bring her arm to her back, three, and four, and then you're going to continue with like normal. And for the ladies, the only thing that changed was instead of rotating to your right both times, we rotated to your left first and then to our right. So we went one, two, three, and four to the right, five, six, seven, and eight. Now what that looks like with a partner is completely different. So on count two, he's going to rotate his hand to the right, one, two. That rotation is going to turn the lady to her left. Now we're going to continue with the whip, three and four, and then it's just a normal basic whip, five, six, seven, and eight. So one more time. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Do a different angle. So from here, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight.
There you go.